Gable was not the only moving moment to take place at the end of a competition today. If you think back to before the Decker-Budd incident, you'll recall that the ranking controversy of these games prior to that was the disqualification of American boxer Evander Holyfield in the light heavyweight class. It led to a gold medal for a Yugoslav boxer named Anton Josipovic, who won by walkover in the final bout. But when Josipovic was awarded his gold medal today, something unusual happened. Let's go back to Howard Cosell at the boxing arena.
We're about to see the ceremonies for the light heavyweight classification. To the right of the screen, Evander Holyfield, the brilliant American light heavyweight, who was beating up on a New Zealand opponent 2 days ago when disqualified by the Yugoslavian referee Nikovic. To refresh your recollection, here was the incident.
Representing Yugoslavia, Olympic champion.
And so there stands Holyfield. The U.S. lodged a protest, you'll remember. Protest unanimously denied. A gold medal now being presented to Josipovic of Yugoslavia, who won tonight on a walkover. The New Zealand could not fight under the rules. Must wait 28 days after suffering a knockout because of head blows. And so Josipovic, an unpopular winner here under circumstances that are understandably unpopular. In the meantime, Holyfield, that is Kevin Barry, who gets the silver medal. He has bluntly said, Holyfield beat me up, and this is wrong. Under any circumstances, a terrible blow to Evander Holyfield. He's carried himself with perfect good grace, and the protest committee, where usually if a man is disqualified by an official, he can get no medal. The protest committee in deciding unanimously that the medal to Josipovic should stand, that the decision against Holyfield should stand, also said he should also get the gold medal. Listen to this. Remarkable demonstration.